Treasure Life Center Sports Complex grand opening was held today morning at Kamocha. The 4 billion multi-purpose sports facility is intended to enable young talents to showcase their abilities in an organized manner. This will accommodate different indoor games, which include volleyball, futsal, netball, baseball, as well as board games such as chess, ludo, draft, among others. The project was funded by Switzerland-based foundation Ameropa and Kamocha Christian Caring Center, mandated with running and administering of these sports infrastructure.
This is very dear to Nicole and me. We would like to especially empower the girls and the women to become active and to use this space and make it their own. In fact, we can't wait to see this facility and its community in full bloom. Already today, we can see the beginning of the transformation of the community.
The function was graced by different dignitaries, former National Council of Sports General Secretary Jesper Aligawesa Moses Mohanji, among others.
I'm extremely excited about this investment and this unleashing of this fantastic event that's going to be housing all our sports activities in Kamocha, entertainment and so many other activities. This is the first of its kind. I do not know of any other community that has this kind of a structure and is empowered by Ameropa together with the management of the community center. This is great news for the country, and I think the leaders out there need to be able to pay so much interest in this matter so that we can be able to duplicate the same to other communities.
This complex will host East African Club Netball Championships, slated this month from 8th to 15th. Teams from Kenya, Tanzania and Zanzibar will take part in this championship, as Uganda will be represented by four clubs: NEC, Prisons Police and KCCA. Report compiled by Arnold Wembe for the news.